a wild guess, but perhaps a blister issue. We'll see. Gerrit Cooper, deep drive, left field, does it. And he may have his first Marlins home run right here.